Thank you. Please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. To the east, ruins of gold. To the west, the serpent's sacrilege. Wherever the path leads, so shall you follow. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. 'Tis a curse, a curse, the curse of Queen Marika.
Dear. Am I terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer. What have I ever done?
We meet yet again. The arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own. Even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle again, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only way.
You. What is it?
There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikala of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed. His twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman. Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala. And the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three Shardbearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together.